All right, Tyler, thanks. Developing now at 6 in Noblesville, a woman facing charges after a road rage shooting this past week. That shooting happened on the 15th on Brady Lane. Several 911 calls came in about that same time saying that people had heard shots fired on that street. When officers arrived there, they found a man shot in the shoulder and a woman who appeared to be the shooter. The man was released from the hospital the same day. The suspect, Kaylee Goatee, faces battery charges.